coins? No thanks. I need 1,000 coins. I can expand my lands. This chick is trying to rob me. 100%. Trying to rob me. What a joke. Not a chance are you getting my money. See you later, princess. What a waste. Right, my wallet is finished. Yeah! Coins are worth 25% more? Okay, that's good. Right. Golden wallet? Topaz. Coins are worth 50% more. I need more topazes. Is that the plural? Is that topaz or topazes? I need more of them. Anyway. Right, and we need to make a whole load of gold coins. So let's just go wild. We're just gonna expand here. I need more furnaces, I think. I need to start, like, growing. The business is to grow. I don't want to build up here just in case that cow thing comes back. Because I could do more hide. Then I can make leather. Then I can make a big backpack. That'd be pretty sick. I'm running low on energy. Let's eat this beetroot. And somebody's kelp. Nice. Right. Bossing it. Absolutely bossing it. Right, delete that. Played a game for 3 hours. Reward. Oh, man. We've got a new little skin. Let's go check it out. We're not going to change, though, because we like this guy. Let's go check out the skin. Playing a game for 3 hours. 3 hours? Body? What? There it is. Game kid. Nah, Sprout's the way forward. So that's what we're staying with. Sprout is the dude. This poop. I don't know what poop's for. I feel like poop will be good, though. It'll be for, like, manure or for, like some sort of farming use, right? Which we will have. Like, we need to get a farm going. Like, we need to expand and grow. I'm just always busy chopping down trees for wood to make coal to then get more money. Right, maybe if I level up my pickaxe, it will be better. I think let's level up our pickaxe. And hopefully, I can then break this stuff quicker. Because when I bought the slime wallet, it then unlocked, like, the next one. It then, like, showed me the next one. So let's upgrade. Oh, yeah, see, golden bow as well. So let's slime pickaxe. Let's make some iron ingots. I'm going to need to make coal first. Let's make that. Let's get some more iron on us. Let's get some more wood on us, ready to make some more coal. And then let's get an upgraded pick. We might be able to do two at one. Because I think the next one is a gold one. And I just made a whole load of gold bars. I know it was for cash. But if we can break stuff down quicker, it might make sense just to upgrade my tools now. So that we are the bosses of the world. Right, there's a little slime. We want to kill him to get more money. 10 XP. Was it really worth the double for killing mobs? I don't know. I haven't seen it. I haven't seen much, like, a different. I haven't seen a difference now. It might make a big difference on bosses. But just from, like, killing little guys, I haven't seen a huge difference. We have so many fish. It's great, by the way. Having that just auto picking it up is fantastic. Right, let's make coal. That'll do, 12 will do. We need to make some bread. Man, there's so many chores to do. Like, so many chores to be getting on with. Right, can I... Does it store it automatically? Okay, it stores it automatically. Does it? It must do, because I don't have any... That's really cool if it does that. 8 iron. Let's just chop up this... Chop up? Let's break up this iron. Oh, yeah, it does. It goes straight in the vault. Right, that is really, really cool. I need, like, just vaults for everything. That's really, really smart that you don't have to actually go drop it off. Big fan. Right, that cow thing's back. I've got 6 arrows. Luckily, I only need one to... Ah! Luckily, I only need one to kill this dude, so... Right, he can't be over there. How did that not hit him? Nice, got it. Wow, there we go. So that... 8 hide in total. Okay. Okay, we're doing it. And it broke some of the stuff over here. So we've got more hide. I can make a bigger backpack now. Right, we are flying now. Medium backpack. I need to make 20 leather. No, I definitely can't. Let's make some leather though. Oh, threat. What did I use all the thread for? I thought I had loads of thread. Ah, the wallet, right? I used the thread for the wallet, didn't I? Imbecile. Right, pickaxe. What do we need? Iron ingots, 15. Let's go on the iron ingots. Iron ore, we need iron ore now. And we are running low on quite a lot of stuff here. I'm not gonna lie. We are our resources, our cupboards, they're bare. They are low. What was that? Topaz? Where did I just get that topaz from? I need more topazes. Or the topaz. Where did it come from? Did it come from a rock or ore? Maybe it was a rock. Was it gold? Or iron? I needed iron. Maybe it was iron? I'm guessing they don't drop very often. I've got loads of gold. I definitely need to up that level 15, my resources. Because I'm like, my resources drop from, well, my minerals drop. 100%. Because I'm forever, like, chopping stuff down. And, like, breaking up minerals. Right. I need to sort out these trees. Right. There's that over there. There's that there. Do we have enough now? I think I need a few more. Right. Come down here a bit. Or I'm going to end up... I'm going to break my furnace. Right. He's exhausted. Oh, no, thank you. Eat some fish. Let's cook some meat. Right. Do we have enough now? We do. Are you ready? Okay, no. It takes a little while. I was so excited then. Right. We need iron, right? And I need to stop breaking that. I might as well pick it up though. Right, okay. Does it work for everything? Yeah, everything, by the looks of it. Like, plants. Oh, I didn't realize one was back already. We need more leather, so that's great news. I don't have enough bows. Can I just, like, hit it? Is it trapped? It's trapped. Can I just get a little bit... No, I want to hit it. I can't see how much... Yeah! Leveled up! Yep, yep. Yep. Right. We're up to 53. We're up to 53. I might as well, like, just, like, break loads of flowers in that whilst I'm in this mode. This powerful mode. Because this obelisk is just giving me the power! What's this over here? Huh. I don't think it was anything in particular. I think I'm just smashing everything. Insight. Let's get this coal. I've got 153 fish now. This is unbelievable. Right, let's eat this cooked meat. Boom. Let's eat this. No, let's eat the kelp. That'll do for now. Let's make some more leather. I still can't do it yet. Let's make a whole load of thread. Thread is the way forwards. I can't remember what flowers are for. I gotta be... Let's get these slime. Right, how much money do I need for the next island? Oh, and we've got a skill point as well. What, 4,000? 250, 270 is the cheapest one on the market currently. So if we kill a whole load of these slimes, we will be... Wow, there's a whole load of slimes. Right, we're up to 77. We're flying. We're loaded. Definitely feel like we need a market or something. We need another way to make money. Clearly just killing mobs is not the way to make money. I feel really poor. Right, we got thread. Oh, here we go! Da 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 da! Slime pickaxe, 1.5 attack damage, resources and plants may drop jelly. Okay, I think the jelly bit is just like a side thing. I don't think it's... Is jelly that... Is it like expensive? Let's have a look at jelly. Can be used for crafting. Okay, it doesn't say how expensive it is. Right, we've got a skill. We've got a skill point, so... Gluttony, no, it was the resources one, right? Mining. 40% more minerals or the machinery. But I think because it's only a 10% chance, that'd be silly right now. Let's go mining. Banks would kind of be a good idea if that can make me money. Let's go resources for now. We need to look into banking though. Like, we need more gold. Right, what did we unlock then? Carnivorous allows you to eat minerals and gems. That's weird. All rocks drop coal. That is a biggie. I think next time we're going to go for this banking. Banking. Gambling, maybe? Maybe we can win it big. I don't know. Maybe we can just hit the casino and win like so much money, and then we can just buy every single piece of land. I think that sounds like a great idea. Right, so what have we unlocked anyway? What's the next pickaxe? Golden pickaxe. It looks amazing. Bottled beetle. 5. Gold ingots, not bothered about. Iron ingots, not bothered about. Bottled beetles, though. Have not seen these. Might be worth making a few bottles just in case we come across them. So let's make some glass. Let's make some glass.